It's like your cat when he poops. It's like a lollipop, a chicken lollipop.
Oh, he just ate half his whole body. That's gross.
That's gross. It's impressive, huh? So this one, his name is Zoe. And then that one is Hunter. And that one is Hip Hop up there. What's the white line? What's it?
Hunter.
Oh, Hunter.
Go, Zoro. Go.
Missed it. Buddy died. Sure. What do you think of that sound?
I like it.
It's cool, huh?
That makes him adorable with that song.
Yeah, it's true.
So we call a vet here giving a strong antibiotic, then yield. But if it was enough. For a giraffe, yes, they can be able to share because it's a big mammal. But not small animal like impala or rabbits, no. They eat by themselves. And you can see how the way he protects his food. If you go close, any closer there, you're dead. He's not going to leave you. You say, well, you want to disturb me to eat my meal? Let me show you. So they eat together with feathers, which is also very good for their stomach, to excrete all the parasites in the stomach.
More into a bush.